Ah, don't even go there. I didn't watch for a couple years.
It's our final day at Horseshoe Curve, and the first train that we see is Amtrak 04T, heading towards Harrisburg, Pennsylvania, where it will switch off to an ACS-64, and then head towards New York, New York. Then catch NSCO2 rounding Horseshoe Curve's bend. Then catch a very slow running NS-20T with three engines in the front. can't spot a smoking wheel, which is also called a hot rail. Catch a Norfolk Southern car looking at the tracks to see if everything is working and is in perfect condition. Our final train of the trip was NS train 509 with 4072 leading and 9834 trailing. Thank you. For some reason, my camera glitches out here and briefly cuts short, so this is the end of that train. When we get down to our car, we can see a Norfolk Southern car coming around the parking lot to go to its next destination. It's now September 29th, 2019. And we see NS-63V passing Hershey, Pennsylvania as we wait for the Interstate Heritage Year. We next see NS-H-24 with Conrail Caboose leaning heading into the yard with GP-38-2 trailing. Then finally see our main goal of the trip, NS-20K, with 4131 leaving and 8105 trailing the Interstate Heritage Unit. Thanks for watching, guys. I hope you enjoyed the series, and I will see you guys later. Bye, guys.